Hello once again, Chamber friends. Today I am at Bryan Municipal Utilities, our featured business of the week. This week is Public Power Week and BMU is holding an open house from 3 to 7 p.m. here at the power plant this afternoon and evening. They are celebrating 125 years of rich history of BMU with tours, giveaways, hot dogs, popcorn, demonstrations, and more. They are even planning to run the 1948 Nordberg generator from 5 to 5:30, so come out and check it out. Come out and celebrate BMU, your locally owned public utility. Did you know BMU is run by a board of 5 elected officials who oversee the water department, communications department, and the department that keeps those lights on, the electric department. To learn more about our featured business of the week, BMU, check out their website at cityofbryan.net or call 419-633-6100 and be sure to like them on Facebook. One event coming up in the chamber includes Meet the Candidate Forum that will be on the 23rd of this month. The event is being held in Montpelier at the Drop Tine Winery and Tap House located at 311 West Main Street. Questions can be submitted to the chamber office through our email or dropping them off at our office. The event is open to the public, but no questions will be received from the audience during the event. So submit those burning questions early. On the 31st, the Chamber, along with many other businesses and organizations, will be holding the first ever trunk or treat on the square. If your business, club, or organization wants to take part, call, email, stop in, or just ask me all about it, and we'll give you all the details. Finally, in a few weeks, on the 4th of November, the Chamber will be having the annual Blitz Day. That's where you can come up and help us decorate the downtown square. The event starts at 7:30 with coffee, hot chocolate, donuts, and those will be ready at 7. This is open to anyone, kids included, and we usually finish within 2 hours, so you can still have time for church. That's all for Rants and Raves this week. Be sure to stop by BMU for their open house, and we will see you next time. But until then, have a wonderful week.
BMU high-speed internet is now cheaper than ever. Now just $30 a month, that's $100 a year in savings. Get it with BMU Extended Basic Cable for all your sports, movies, and reality shows. Plus local programming, including high school sports and community events. Not to mention a local help desk and support team for when you need them. Now for the fine print. We don't have any. No contracts or hidden fees. Call BMU today at 419-633-6100 or visit us on the web at cityofbryan.net.